Hello.
Hello.
Today we're going to learn about water, which is an indispensable ingredient for brewing sake.
Water?
Yes, in fact, water makes up over 80% of sake. Water is an essential ingredient affecting the quality of sake.
I see, a large part of sake is water.
And we use a lot of water in every stage of the brewing process, for steaming, washing rice, tools and machines, and so on.
Wow.
Japan receives lots of rainfall and snow that becomes the source of high-quality groundwater. Many sake brewers are also located close to rivers where they have constant access to water. Because Japan is rich in high-quality water, we can make good-tasting sake. This is why the taste of the water has a significant influence over the taste of sake.
The taste of water?
That's right. Compared to the rest of the world, Japan's water is low in minerals. But within Japan, there is soft and hard water depending on the region.
So there's hard water in Japan too?
Yes. Soft water is low in minerals, which makes sake have a soft and gentle taste. Hard water is rich in minerals, giving a firm structure and rich taste to sake.
This is fascinating.